Let's say your resume got shortlisted by a recruiter during the campus placement process, and you've already cleared the written test and the group discussion rounds. Now the final round, the personal interview, is about to happen. In order to be sure of landing with a job offer, you need to prepare yourself well before the interview. There are certain tips that you should follow on how to prepare sufficiently well so that there is no chance of not making it to the final list. One such tip is to research the company that's going to be interviewing you. You must do a reasonably thorough research on the company that's going to be interviewing you. Go to the company's website and read and understand as much as you can about the company's business, products, factories, and office locations. Make sure you click on sections or pages titled About Us or Our Team. Going through the section called Press Releases is also a good idea. Finally, Google search for the company's name and go through whatever information is available about the company on the internet. If you want to get more tips on how to prepare for a personal interview, or if you want to be coached on how to crack the job selection process, do come to the Career Excellence Hub.